Hi, my name is Tess Whitehurst from TessWhitehurst.com, and today I'm excited to share with you 3 everyday habits that will amplify your magic and heal your life. So in magic, in the magical spiritual path, we love sparkly things, most of us, right? Like crystals and then energetically sparkly things like oracle cards or even spells, you know, like what's a spell I can do or what's a crystal I can use? And that's all great and that's all fun. But something that I say all the time that is so true, magic is a holistic art and science. It's holistic. So if you're like, hey, I did the spell and it didn't work, or I have all these crystals and I still feel stuck in this one life area or in general, these 3 habits are really excellent places to start. They're fundamentals, they're building blocks, they're good habits to have in your life in general. And when you do these 3 things regularly, you will definitely see positive changes in every life area, and you will feel more clarity about what you want to manifest and how to manifest it, and also your intuition will be activated and your joy will be activated. So they sound boring, and you've definitely probably heard people tell you you should do them before, but when you hear them, knowing that they support the magical spiritual path, that they're actually fundamental building blocks of a healthy magical practice, a successful magical metaphysical spiritual path, you may be inspired in a new way. So number one, and I would say these are in order of priority in a way, they're all maybe equally important, but maybe start with one and then move to 2 and move to 3. Number one, drink lots of water. Drink enough water. You don't have to go overboard, but drinking, staying hydrated is so great for staying energetically clean and clear, for staying energized. And of course, it detoxifies your body. Everything's connected. So it also detoxifies your spirit. It helps you to feel clean, clear, like there's space around things, like you know what you want to do, like you have it, you're tuned in, and it also activates your intuition. Water is conductive. Water is conductive of energy, of divine insight. So stay hydrated. Drink water. You can also bless your water, and you could get a magical water bottle. Some water bottles have sacred geometry on them, have powerful words, set intentions, and light into your water. You can make it all 3 of these can be done intentionally for added power. So number 2 is to clear clutter and clean. If you regularly clear clutter from your space, your home, your work, your storage space, your car, you get in that habit. You might start by doing a big overhaul of clutter and then regularly staying in the habit and doing tune-ups and keeping your space physically clean. This is such a huge deal. Again, this is a way of spiritually, you detoxify physically, you also detoxify spiritually, and you create more time. You will see that when you clear clutter, magically, you have more time. So you have more time to meditate, you have more time to do spells, you have more time to study magic, and you have more clarity. When you get rid of what you don't want physically, you know mentally what you do want. And then you know, it feels like more of a flow. Everything flows better. And you're getting rid of stuck energy so that fresh, new, beautiful conditions can flow into your life experience. And then number 3 is to exercise. To exercise regularly. To exercise maybe 5 times a week. And this is not, it doesn't have to be strenuous. It doesn't have to be like, this doesn't have to be a whole thing about losing weight or toning up or any of that. It can be, I mean, those things may happen, but it can just be about moving your energy. When you exercise, if you do yoga, if you do aerobics, if you walk outside, any kind of exercise, you're going to be breathing more deeply and or more consciously. This is a way of moving energy throughout your entire being. So it's another way of detoxifying, and by getting your circulation flowing, you're also just activating your energy, getting your energy moving, and all of this, because thinking of magic as holistic, everything is connected. So you want to create flow, you want to create healthy, positive movement in every life area, and these three simple everyday tips will help you do this so powerfully. Okay, so those are your three tips. And if you would like to explore your magical spiritual path with the Good Vibe Tribe, it's the Good Vibe Tribe Online School of Magical Arts. And I do web chats every Tuesday night, live web chats. And there are many online workshops available as part of the Good Vibe Tribe membership program. So if you're interested, you can learn about that on my website, which is tesswhitehurst.com. Mm-hmm.